left, so well done to that Capelli and everybody else. And also, because of the way it's worked out, the draw is going to be absolutely key for Gold Cup, isn't it?
Yeah, it certainly
so
is.
So many Raiders.
Yeah, lots to like about in this competition with the dogs. I mean, Queen Jessie J, absolutely faultless in a 27.80 something romp. And look, quite a few names faster than some in the competition, so draw key. But for someone like her, I don't think you would rather her be drawn wider than having the likes of a Boko Jimmy coming right across you, because she can handle a wider berth than those type of dogs.
27.85. Right, here we go then. What a wonderful night it has been at Montmore. It really has 6 weeks of the Gold Cup, 6 weeks of elaborate Thomas Fairs is the last one. Doobie's Catch 11-10 favourite. 13-8, Iron's Royale. Lots of money for Willowdale Shane as well. So the running's on the spin. Three to qualify for the semi-final next week. And away they go. And five has started well for your South from four. That's Sean's Morning. Then we've got six on the outside from 3-2. And one Iron to Royale. Can see them all at the moment. But it's 4-5 and now six making great strides with a lap of the track. To go, and six, Willowdale Shane trying to fight for the lead. Look at three, though, Droopy's Catch now moving through into second, it's 4-3, six back in third place. Then we've got 5-2 and one, it's four, Sean's Money. Here comes Droopy's Catch, looking for a daring run through on the inside. Four still there, six back in third place. I am Sorrile, is looking to qualify as they round the final turn now. And now it is Droopy's Catch who takes over, and it's three who's going to take this. 3-1 and 4, Droopy's Catch. Wins Iron Royale, so ran on for second, and Sean Molly jumps it out for third.
Got another chance, Jace.
Yeah.
Got another chance. Three, not best away. Five took an absolute fly if you're a sell. Craig Marston, we both to his connections there. Four, lovely bend she ran. Absolutely brilliant bend here, Jason. And three was in a difficult position at this stage. Slightly pecked there. Six had a good run. Obviously one, look where she is at this stage. I am Iron Royale. A lot of work on her plate, absolute relentless galloper. Another one, a real, real TV trophy candidate for Hose Extreme Distance down the line. She'll be competing the top six bend races for the rest of the year as well. Droopy's Catch, though, great performance, clever at this third bend, fifth bend, should I say, at that stage. Eight wins now and 13 starts, brilliant. But four, very game.
Very game indeed. I tell you what, the first three here, once again, come out remarkable. I thought Iron Royale has run really well from that early position, has stayed on nicely. Willowdale Shane will be winning races, well, obviously, but it is three Droopy's Catch that ultimately wins there. Now we've got two more races from